Hi, my name is Bernard here, property agent. So my question is about, because we often talk about, when I talk to clients, they always talk about, oh, I buy this flat, what's the plans for the next 10 years or so, that kind of thing. Between the younger couple and the older couple. Like recently, I met one old guy. He said to me, Bernard, I'm going to buy this flat to the day I die. And I hope to leave this to my children. And I look at him and ask him what's his motivation and all that. Cut a long story short, he's worried about whether the flat still has value. So he moved on to freehold. But I'm trying to tell him that freehold versus leasehold has little difference for the land. So that's one thing, but he still don't believe because he's afraid that, you know, if this sales versus is like a time bomb, which one to choose with a longer time fuse. So how do you convince the lay people about this plan, so to speak? Is it viable? And also because of national security, we allow immigrants to come in here, then will they feel incentivized to stay committed to this place called Singapore, or they just so-called cash out? Yeah, some of the locals are also saying, you know, maybe sell out this and move to JB, for example, where it's cheaper.
So Bernard has one question about how to persuade the old gentleman client of his that a 99-year HDB still has value as compared to if he wanted to go and buy a freehold flat. If our proposals were accepted, it creates a cushion of drop in floor prices because of the extension of the lease and because of the guaranteed rebuilding or CERS. So we are not saying that our proposal, if enacted, will definitely remove prices from dipping, because we are not interested to create the alternative scenario where everybody will get CERS and then resale prices start to skyrocket. Then that kills affordability. So we want things to be affordable. We want things to be more long-term stable, and we agree. We will allow some price downtrend even with the extension of leases, because the physical property itself will deteriorate over time. No matter how good your maintenance is, the rust is happening. So there will still be a bit of a value drop, but it will cushion, because by the time you hit the correct age timeline, you will be renewed or you will be rebuilt.